next 3 years were spent in domestic quietude, or absorbed in writing romantic, angry and dramas. Then, when Charlotte was 19, Miss Waller offered her a post as assistant teacher at Roe Head, with a tiny salary and free schooling for one of her sisters. Despite her limited experience of normal childhood, the opportunity to help the family was too good to miss. Charlotte felt oppressed, understandably, by the enforced sociability of school life. Stupidity, the atmosphere, school books, the employment, asses, the society.